If she's not good enough to be your wife, please do not make her a single mother. The fornication both of you are having already is a sin before God. Making her a single mother is adding shame to her life. However, it's better to marry a woman who has had 3 kids from 3 different men than to marry a girl who has had 7 abortions, forming an angel while she's a mother of grace. Note, if the abortion comes by rape, it's a different scenario. But the best is to marry a woman who will make love to you and still give you kids well in marriage. Because in marriage, sex is more important than kids. Do not ask me why. I am the preacher's son. You can call me Professor Black and White of Pokuna Bad Sector. This is Moment of Unquestionable Truth, where I set the pace between truth and false. Thank you and God bless you. I'm out.